Get my microphone ready. So, we are live. That's perfect. Then, after a long time, hunt again. Open the chat. Perfect. Then, scene change. And let's go. Discord. Say we are live. And here we go. Some quick play rounds. I do some quick play rounds for weapons because I played this game a lot off screen, grinding by myself, and got the first prestige, which I didn't know which takeaway. Even then, I can show you probably. Yeah, it take away every single weapon that you got saved, that you was thing for here. Only the weapon that you have before are still, yeah, still there. Even all the hunters are all gone. The upgrades reset it, but this was clear. I only thought I only need to unlock the weapons again, but no, I also have to level there again to get in under stage like Silence, Windfield or something like this. But this is also the problem. Like this. For this, I need to unlock the Martini Henry and then level it for getting a dead eye. I need to play Romeo to get the hand cannon back. All this I have to get. The only thing that stays are the legendary, which I choose that I get the random legendary, which was sadly a knife. But I'm okay with it because knife you always carry it, almost always carries with you, so. It is alright for me, a little bit. But the only thing I played with the friend, and he got the uppercut legendary. This is something which eyebother me. But at least I have the Mosin sniper. The Mosin Nagant sniper Winter. I have some legendary hunters. I didn't buy my legendary hunter because it's, well, kinda, you can say. Well, it's not cheap. I should say that. It's not cheap. Not cheap at all anymore. It's so long since I played this game. Well, that I streamed this game, this is more right, because I played it yesterday, I think. No. Not yesterday, two or three days ago. Which then I got the prestige. Which I got my knife. Okay. Oh, dual wield. Really? Alright, golden. Golden, golden, golden. This is Lawson. I don't want the Lawson first. Lawson are the most of the people. I'll probably also need someone there. I have silent. That's okay, but not dual wield. I hate this round again. I have one round which was good with doing it. Oh, hello. I think it's around. I guess it's around. Oh, mines. Wish I had some weapon for the distance. This is why I choose pistol, to get something for the distance. No? Kill himself? No? You don't get something for it. Need to find a flash ammo. Oh, this is evil. two. Oh, that was lucky.
Why didn't you get the...
You're a stupid man. This is mine, huh?
There's a better weapon laying around,
but he has the same thing as my son. Lever action. Yeah, I don't have a lever action. Don't want to use my lever. Red button. Alright. Where's the next target? I'll go to Sorbus. Sorbus is... He has no bullets left. Are you kidding me? Well, at least.
No, no, I can't.
Alright, he was from Sword of Spark, but in Sword of Spark is clear. Hopefully.
No. It was lucky that he didn't headshot me. I didn't saw him.
They were lucky.
I'm not going that way. No.
Oh no. Oh no. I have only 5 bullets and 1 tray. This is not good. This is not good at all.
Why is the bad luck always on my side?
I used to even all my things, I only have traps. I have the valve going. Oh, can you believe someone already died? Nice. Already have one. Well, that was stupid because I lose one bullet. At least I have 2 good weapons, this is one good thing. The bad thing is I don't have any good traits or the traits are not really that important. This is what I'm looking for. Zombie or dollars, I take the zombie. is gonna be a big problem. So because some of this it already make a song, but it wasn't looking. When I get the good weapon, I get 2 kills. When I get out, I'm really happy, I have to say it. I'm really happy when I make it out. But my problem is, I'm probably not the last one. With him. Thought I heard somebody reloading. Spectre, this is a good weapon. Well, it's good in the come when you're in the building fight, but it's like, you know. It's Swift. Yeah, but he's higher level because he has this skin. At least I'm happy I got 2 kills And XP for the level already. And the bone. Not really for the bone, but for the level. And I already did some things like light category. So I'm kinda happy with that. Hello? Where's my there's my mouse? Message. Please load. It was good round, in my opinion, even if I died, but I don't really care. Because I'm at the beginning and I already killed two people. One with the same weapon and the other one with... Didn't even look what the other one has. Did I? Well, this will not regenerate, I think. Or... Unlock. Position. Yeah, because I killed someone with silence. This also reset? Ah, no, it don't. I just have to kill one of them again to unlock this page again. Oh, I see. I don't know, unlock. No, I still have. I do have to get some XP work to do. This is when the sound goes quiet because I tap out of the game to check if everything is still working. This is not a problem by you, this is something which I didn't change. Library. Because... Mastery unlocked. Not even the mastery is still... Oh? Mastery unlocked 1-1? Alright, okay. At least this thing stays, but I need to... unlock the weapon again for the pages, so this is one thing that stays. My legendary hunters, which I have, the black gold, they're not cheap. 300 is nothing. It is also bad that the money goes back to 4,000. I was at, what was it? 21,000? Well, even more, I don't know anymore. At least something over 20,000, which was my money here. The highest which I have here was 800, which I'm almost back again. Well, I buy the hero hunter for 5, 6 and one for 700, so not really that difficult. Also, but blood pounds are only can't we say can't grind it or something like this, because well you have to play, that's right, but you have to play good, very good. I think for 400 kills you just get 201 the 201 blood pound, one or two, and for the entire bounty, you get in the entire bounty, or the both bounties. I think you get only 5 or something like this. But also when you kill monsters or locate the boss, you get 1. So maybe 1 each round. And my damage is good. Thanks God. Well, the silencer is not bad when it's not a dual wield. But this is also a good weapon. Cold will is, in my opinion, one of the best weapon category, because you have the normal one, the chain one, which is the perfect pistol for fanning, then the strongest pistol in the game, the uppercut, which has not, if you see there, when I scroll here, you see it by the pistol, you see this little bullet there, that means that this is the compound. Compact ammo, and then we have also the compact ammo and the medium and the long and the the thing is that only the thing the uppercut has long ammo. Oh, I thought this is crossbow, but no, so it's better. This is also the only casual weapon that will if you see the card will change, it has many many bullets, which is great for them because you well it's like you know like the six shooter the cowboy movies when you're like standing there and firing from the hip. But this is probably just like that but with all these bullets. I don't know, I think 18? 17? 17 bullets. And all out like yeah, like the movies where they really shoot so fast. All these 70 bullets all like go do. Like a machine gun. Wait a minute. That sound wasn't a shotgun, was very loud, and wasn't probably not a one bullet weapon. We have a nitro round. One of a nitro, this is not good. Not good at all. No, where's the clue? There. Peter was with a lever ring. Yep, lever action. And iron sharpshooter, bolt action rifle, of course. Not quite that much. Jacked a little bit, not all. Church for next target. There's so many shotguns. Where's the buffing? David Ranch, this is the crow. The ravens which I heard. force. He's afraid. I love double barrel pump guns. He has a sniper with him. Dude, is that the Mosey? Whoa, hell yeah, give it to me. He's probably more bullets than his. Give it to me. Oh, one bullet more, yes. A few bullet more. But did he have a sniper? Oh, and I have. Oh, open skin. They have the thing. I have this iron sharpshooter. Oh, the skin. I think that's gonna be better right now. This one here too, I'm into it. Good check. I have a sniper scope, but I still didn't see him. Quickplay, Pretty career and
nothing.
Geld vorbei. Ich wollte noch den. Oh.
Wait, what? You want more? That no one else thought of it, that they killed each itself. Well, I only thought they killed each other because I heard two death screeches and yeah, I didn't saw the person. But I thought it can be only that they killed each other. And that was right. And now I got one hunter with two with
something for a lever action weapon like Windfield or something like Mosey, Lebel. These pretty strong weapons. And Mosey. 3 kills. Oh, this was a pretty good round. I like it. 3. What did I get new? Oh, firebomb. But I don't really need the thing because I have a legendary one, but
I don't care.
It's free money. It's money. Also 2 trip points. Yeah, this is pretty good. This is probably a setup which I would go it around if it didn't have a daily knife. This is Kevin Taylor. He did it. He survived. How many people there by I'm playing this alone because no one of my friends have it, and the only one who have it I only play for when we are not streaming. But when I go to the one Discord server, which is not mine but where many of my friends are, and I already see 7 people in 6 normally, but it's the hard robot is in the so it's good. And when I see 2 of them playing the same game, I already can find what the other one can play. So they are playing a game together, which I can't get in the, which I can't play with them. But I don't really care. Is my shit even readable? No, not really. Not really. I think I have to. Can you change the things? The color? The color from the chat? No. I look at this after stream because I'm a little bit scared if something goes wrong. Oh, alright, we already got a server, perfect. Europe. God damn it. I have these goddamn songs stuck in my head because I watched it too many times. That's also something interesting about this entire history of this game series. I still don't really know if my voice is too quiet. I still think I have to talk a little bit louder. Maybe this is better. But I don't know. Something is. Most of the time, my mic is only standing far away from me because I'm afraid some people can hear me breathing. And when you turn the thing louder, you can also hear me breathing. This is something which I don't want. Well, but I don't really care. This mic is better than my old mic, which is where you can hear me breathing all the time. And it was only 30 euros, so I don't really care. And about the silence, I'm happy. And it's blanched, I'm fucked. Oh no, when you have something better than me, like a card, I'm already doomed a little bit.
But I have a silencer. Maybe I have the thing of surprise when you don't see me instantly. At least I have dusters. Perfect. No heavy knife. Heavy knife can be effective when you have something like many zombies or grunts, they are called. But they are zombies, so I don't care. Like five standing against, standing in one by another, so that they all that they run towards you. They all on the same, well, what can you say, the path, the same. Now, when you have a circle on the same circle line, then you have with the heavy knife, you can do the things thing here. Then you can hit them all because the heavy knife is the only weapon. The only weapon which is made for splash damage or something like this. And splash when something explodes. What is this called again? I don't know. Ooh, there it was. I'm going this way. No way I'm going that way. Good thing about them, they're always too close here. I'm already there. And someone's already left. Fanny? Well, there wasn't a one. That's it. Go to the hive first.
sort of time. Where did she win? Ready? I think the white should go run away and get hit by someone in the distance. I'm not gonna get to go with your headshot.
Oh my god! I headshotted her! I headshotted her! I hit the sound that the hedge goes plop! So, how? I want to see, is there another body here? No, it's not. So, how is she still alive? How? You can't tell me that I didn't one-shot her, that my bullet go through her and headshotted the zombie or something like that. There was no zombie. It was only her. And I heard her dying. This is why I go there to look for her. So why is she still alive? I heard that she got... This is so stupid. I don't have the words for this. I've gone down. It's just the game, man. But it's still triggering me. It's still triggering me because of this bullshit. You ain't drunk because I killed the goddamn heart. Two hearts left. Perfect. She's still alive. This was the heady. You hear the sound when it's made when someone dies, and also when you hit a headshot. So I don't know what that was. How is that possible? How? Oh. Skeleton key. I'm not going to grab it every night. This is the only thing which I shouldn't. When some people say, hey, use a heavy knife, then I'll probably use the skeleton key and the normal heavy knife, because I have it from the Halloween, winter, random. This is how I get my knives. winter, rank 10. this is a weapon which you can get free, for free. Like this is also a legendary weapon that you get for free. And my friend got this one. Not the beautiful uppercut, well, not the beautiful, but it's still uppercut, which is good. It's gone, perfect. Leaderboard. If he will fall, I don't know. I think all this person didn't even play the game anymore because they don't want to lose their rank. Which also the thing by this one here. Wait a minute. This is not the same one which I remember. It's a new one. Or maybe he just changed his name. That's probably one thing, that he just changed his name to Bullseye. I have only one friend who left this game. Alright. Not leaning forward, but it's not good for the back.
shortcut, which can almost buy, but I'd probably prefer this one. And there's two weapons, the flap pistol and I don't even know if this thing even do fire damage. I just think because of the fire, it's by the fire attack. But not destroy this bugger, it's not that it's one of certain power of fire, but to the... Otherwise it will be a one shot, one kill weapon. Because even if you don't hit the head, they burn to death. So I think this is a fire weapon which really needs fire, because you think it's only here because fire. And here fire. There, name fire. Poison. The interesting thing is there's no poison legendary. But some special. And crossbow. And we got around. A little bit louder speaking. Discord, what did Discord now? No. Live, yeah. My wolf. Out. Surviving hunters. We almost got it all. I will stop probably the stream before we reach, or when we reach, I don't know. Was it AM or was it PM? I don't know. But I got dual wheels. Oh. Nine in the evening, and I probably entered 11 in the evening, because I don't know really why the last few days, the last week is better said, every time at 23:30 the internet from the entire house is gone, from the phone or something like this. No, all from the PCs. This is the thing which triggered me, because it's the time when I stream. Oh no. Some weapon here. Not something which you hope for, but I take it. Well, last time this thing saved my ass when I had it with me. Against a shotgun, dude. I still don't know how you failed against me. This was also live on stream. for the second one. Explosive one, even more deadlier for me. Fort, of course my next target is Fort. I hate you, game. At least the good news is that over the island, it's all over the gold. Did the German sense because it was fitting in the thing, damn it. Hester again. The one again, the same again. Quiet, I don't have to be quiet. It is in there. get in there. Ich weiß, er ist da drin. Was soll das hier? Die Frau, die ich eigentlich anschauen wollte, hat sich selbst in Luft gehabt. I didn't hear she got on the roof. I thought she was walking around the thing. Oh.
Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! But at least I tried my best. I don't know how I survived this mess. I heard how this Lester guy who died to the Vanks, or I don't know. I heard how he killed someone. Thought he would go on. Then he activated the rift. Everyone come there. Two people, I think, died on the way here to the way where I was. Then he also killed one, I think. Then there was the suicide person who has the thing but don't know how to throw the things correctly. Even I don't know it correctly, I just throw it because I'm too scared of getting killed myself. And then there's the... Yeah, there was only her. But I was standing there, quietly, I just... If I was just so brave enough, I at least one kill because of the suicide girl there. But after she killed herself, I thought this was alright. Why? Why is something so stupid when it comes to something like this? But I don't know which weapon, because I'm not playing the double barrel shotgun, pump gun. I would buy this one. Back. But this is a weapon which you can get easily. I would probably say take a weapon which is not getting easy, which is a bucket. Which would be this one, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I'm bored. Archangel. But there was also the lapel, the German lapel, where is it? Where's the lapel? Lapel? Lapel is doch good money. Demo. One lapel, that over there, the German weapon. Zorngeist. Which you translate in Rage Ghost? Angry Ghost? Probably something like this. Wolf's mouth. Empty carrier. I don't need a sniper, I have this one. And I don't want the aftermath, no. Philippines, no. I don't want the little one. Especially the 100. So I don't also don't want to buy the Mosin because I get this one. At Prestige 100. If I will reach it one day. It will take me more many hours. I think I have to really take the next 10 prestige level to get 10% more XP. We'll be back in another round. Is OBS still recording? How? How did I don't get some frames? Hello? 36 frames was... Nah. We're missing. Oh, and then is there somebody who would notice when there are 36 frames missing? Why am I getting tired? I don't know. I'm bored. I still love the Primation animation. They are funny. All right, what you check out?
first pistol that you get in the game, the start pistol. Slaughter, slaughter. Or catfish? No, not catfish, slaughter. There can be someone there, but he spawns here, so I don't know why she can't go to the slaughterhouse except to the ranch, because you have to cross the water. Okay, three hunters with melee. This is a daily challenge? You are fucking insane, man. Alright, can you trade these things? Alright. Why did my ping go up that time? Alright. My frames. What just happened to my frames? Now I see the fire is here, but the ping is not something which I like. Frag also take that. What is the next? Oh. Because I don't want to ping, I go to. Go back. And go to the school water. Which will be difficult. But I have a good weapon. No one needs to escape without the hunter's poison. Sorry, but no sorry. There's to be something up here. And no one. Okay. Sorry. Huh. maybe on the other side of the fin. Or maybe you run away because the rift is not. Springfield Compact. I want to do thing. Yep, this is the one which ran away from the door. Wait a minute, he's changing his position? Dude, are you stupid? Is he running? He's running to true Puerto Rico. I like to get this weapon out. So. Oh, his name fits his action, what he's doing right now. He's running to the big house in the middle. I see. And I think this house or this one are the better ones. Because there you are around with other houses. Here you have the water, which nobody crosses freely. Without getting in danger to kill you, near me and leave. So probably coming from me. It's also probably someone shoots in the middle, so they're fighting more against each other against him. Which game was it? Which game did I play? Which game did I play? Third person. Yeah, I thought. Alright, yep. Both.
Where? From behind? Oh my god, why? Why is somebody still there? Oh. No, my mosey. There was so much money which I had there in my hands and I lost it again. At least I got a sniper. It's expensive. It's more expensive, so that means more money. That was my bad luck because someone was behind me. I don't know how. Why is someone still there? But then the dead eye. It was like I did it. Alright, next one. Yep. At least I'm over the 4,000 again. This is one good thing. Also really nice to design, I think. Or is it? Oh, no, it's not the one. Yeah, it looks okay, but it doesn't know what much I was talking about. But I'll leave. Is it pretty? Oh, nothing. Right. Swamp Beach, Sins of the Sun. Alright.
Blackhand. The first I will. I don't know about this design. I don't like this. Really. I had so many weapons. I had so many. My head had to take away all the legendary that I found. I even had two uppercuts. Well, me, yeah. I will, but the problem is when I take the microphone near to me, the thing is that you can hear me breathing. I just have to speak a little bit louder. Just staying there. So, can't get any closer now. Well, I can, but I don't want to hear some all people really breathing. And, well, it's okay, but the heavy knife is not okay. And the spawn point is also not okay. Fuck. Oi. What was that? Weapon, but bullets has to be one kill, and this is a big problem. Alright, disappoint me, please. I don't want to die too quickly. I'm surrounded by ducks. I fucking hate this game. Oh no, this is a water level. This is even more bad. These ducks don't get triggered when I turn this new key. It's just active. It's not hunting. I hate this thing. I hate these water tables. I hate them. I hate these stupid creatures. I hate you. Guys, alright. Weapon. No weapons? I'll definitely not tell you. This is a moose? Oh, it's a good weapon. If I find a good weapon, I'm in. Not now. Now I have to hide somewhere. tapping in again so I don't kick out. Alright. I have two good things. I need to go. Everything is still working. Yes, yes, yes. Well, that was not planned, but I have to take it. What's the game about? The game is about normally when you play Bounty Hunt to hunt a boss, but I play Quickplay, which is, you can probably say, yeah, Battle Royale, but you're starting with one random weapon. Have to find the weapon and you have to be the last survivor. That's the modi which I am playing. The other modi that thing you can play is Bounty Hunt. This is the interesting one because there or here you can only get the hunters which you play at the game get with some traits and maybe good weapons. But other thing is that you have the Bounty Hunt, where the hunters then relative to, because you can buy or do what I'm doing with Quickplay, get the hunters, so that you don't have to buy it. Where you have to get your hunters, you can, there's only two players, or you can do solo, but solo will only give you a little bit extra points, but it's still 10 times harder, because every weapon with a headshot is instant dead. That means when you get a headshot, you're dead. I didn't look where the clue. There, damn it. And there you have to be like what I'm doing right now with four things on the left side, which called your rift and bounty hunt clues. And you have all the clues, you know where the boss is and have to kill it and then have to take him out of the place. And you, the interesting thing is you don't know where how many players are left, or you don't have rift, you have only this map. You don't see other players that easily. And box. Sniper scope. If I don't have a sniper, lockbait. Lockbait is different. Is this good still? The lockbait is different. Stupidest thing I can do all around it. The good thing is, ooh, that was close. Where was it? The thing is, this game is most of the time have something to do with sounds, noises, so you don't, let's just say everything in the game makes a noise, loading, walking and many other things, and if you don't have that you probably don't know where the enemy is, and you can also hear with from the sound which weapon they are playing. But this here, I take it, but this is sometimes not really that easy. The same weapon, well, they're not really trash, because they're doing many damage with one bullet, but no. Please don't get rid when I want to have this. Oh, it's good that I get instantly muted. Because it will make me understand it for a while. This one on the roof is not allowed to get triggered. Is this the water? No, this is Lockbay. Why am I here? This is the wrong place. Go east, hello. Wait a minute. Someone is here. He's here, I think. Can't see him. Can sneak around and go to this entrance. Is he still alive? He survived one shot with the Mosin and two shots with a goddamn double barrel. Well, this is now bullshit that he survived that. This is complete bullshit. Please die to the hive. He killed me, but I didn't kill him with two more shots than he needed to me. I hit him twice with a double barrel shotgun and he didn't die. And I even hit him first with the goddamn thing. But me also hit it in the head first. Entry 10 monsters. Not hitting bad again. No one getting bad again. Hello, hello. Try. No, I don't want to do a search with this stupid weapon. Let's go. Yes, F. I hit him once with the Mosin and two shots. I got the hit marker for the second shotgun bullet shell. And he didn't die, but I died after two shots. This is fucking stupid. I hate it. I fucking hate it. So what my phone want from me? I got a Mosin and a double barrel shotgun, and it didn't kill him. How? First of all, I heard him behind me. I didn't hear the door that he opened. I just heard him behind me because of the sound from the, I don't know what's called right now. Because he was walking there when there's, I don't know how to when you try to speak English but don't know the words. I just hear him, I think most of the people also hear them. And I turned around, shot him with the Mosin, changed after he hit me to my double barrel, shot him, he missed me, and I shot him again, and I died because he hit me then. But I didn't kill him. This is something which can slightly make me rage, but I need to stay calm. Boof. Weak stamina. Yeah, 5 times. Oh yeah, 2. I'm happy when I at least have you again. Because then I can destroy the fucking meat again and get maybe some traits, some good traits. Hey, I didn't. Yeah, okay. At least I got this U out with the multi-legged sniper. Sniper. I didn't even hear the rift, I just heard that someone is attacking the ground. This is also the same thing for her, for him. He just heard me when I attacked the grunts while they're trying to attack me. And I still hate you. Goddamn emulators. One misclick and it was my end. Almost my end. I only died one day. I died one time to them because I don't have stamina, so I don't can hit, and I don't have a dusters with me. Or a knuckle knife. So what I'm trying to do was take my weapon and hit him as much as possible, and I died to him because he deals 2 hits in a second. And do it. I hate you, game. At least a normal knife, but do real. I don't want fair. Where's the goddamn key? Alright, David Ranch. One can come from there. Look at his arms. Perfect. See him, I can't even shoot him from the distance because I don't have weapons from distance.
Wait, died? From what did she die? From fall damage? Don't trust this. We didn't even hear the thing. Clues, not clues. What did she die? She went in here, but how did she die? Where's the body? Didn't hear even the shot going in. Is the red thing that's bothering me? Where is that silence? There is the silence. What? I need it on the wall, please. Why is this never working as I want to work it? Where did she die? Here? Someone who stabbed me near the door, but... Okay. It was here. I think she was in the room. Cool, did I have to move? Yes. You can change it. What? You can't change it. Well, have fun in GTA. Oh, GTG? I don't know. What do they have here? Normal wind? There's not a wind field, right? Oh, there's a better wind field. David. No, I'm not going there. I'm going to see what it is. Ammo's full, but the magazine is not full. Oh, no. Oh, I have a weak and a vitality. Oh, I have two vitality. To speak louder.
Healing Waters Church. Lounge inside. Hit. Probably the better one in sniping. Last hit. What happened to my mouth there? Got you! Sorry, man. Alright. This is, and at least a pistol. Do this? No, I can't. At least I got him. First, I got something. Alright. Well, could that be it? Did it kill me? Yeah, dude. And that means I have only a shotgun. we have here Talon and Michael. I know it. I'm late to the party, I know, but I didn't saw him because I was on the dark side. But it was only 4 seconds I have to make melee or random headshot to win. And he has a pair bone arm, so what else supposed to do? What was the last good round? I got 2 melee kills. Well, 1 melee and 1.5. But I take it. Well, does this count as a melee kill? Normally it is melee, so does it count? This is probably the thing why so many bayonet around there lately, around this all matches where so many with knives and 2 hunters. I take it. I got 2 hunters down. I got nothing. What is it? No, determination. Determination. And I forgot the last time when I played to go here and take it. It was only more T2, T2, T3. Oh, this is something big. Tier 3. This is normally stone consumables. Tier 3 will be this. So from this here, everything that's bigger, that means this or this. That can also mean you, maybe? Yeah, you maybe. Explosive, so tier 3. That means from this on up. All these 4 things can be used by tier 3. Tier 2 is this, and tier 1 is this. By explosive, that means what the challenge would give you. Will be 2 Vex Dynamite and maybe a Frag or something like this. But I think I end also here today. 2 hours of hunt. At least I got some good rounds, but I only got 1 out. At least with a good weapon. Because it's a sniper. Which I have a legendary, but I don't care. So what did I have here? No, nothing. Just a stupid thing. Books. Alright, then thanks everybody for watching, and I see you all in the next one. Ciao.